Hello, folks. It's March 22nd, I think, Thursday, 2012. I had watched Richard's videos all week, and it got me where I had to go. I've been stuck in the office all week. Field down road here, about 20 minutes away, that I'm going to go down. They dished it up the other day. I found a couple ones in there the other day. Can't remember if that was broke or not, but I'm going to go back. Hopefully, find something in there. So, hopefully, this beginning of this video going to come out with something. Anyway, I'm going to listen to little Bruce here, and then I'll let y'all go later. Hope I find something. If I find something, I'll sure enough let y'all see me picking her up. Later. Well, folks, it's still March 22nd, 2012. I came out this field that it rained the other day, and so far ain't finding much. Found a little bit of a scraper or just a not much. My lens cover is not coming off open too good. But anyway, if I find anything, I'll let y'all see it later. The folks, still March 22nd, 2012. I still ain't found a point yet. Found a couple scrapers or preforms. Really no good. I don't know what I'm videoing it for, but that's okay. I'm having a good time out here anyway. There's not a whole lot out here. This place may have been picked over, I don't know. This is where I found that one that was almost broke looking the other day and a half, I believe, up on top of that hill up there. I just thought I'd come out here since it's rained and all this and that. Thought I might get lucky, but man, just not doing too good. Find anything to let you know. If not, see you next time. Here's another work piece. It's a broken end. Guess I did find a broken end of something here. It's just been worked on. Anyway, I'm going to continue on here. I'm down here in this bottom trying to look around here where all this stuff has been washing out on this end. Later. Well, folks, it's still March 22nd, 2012. Found this little piece. It's been worked on. It's broke. Found this other piece. Looks like it's broken tip, and it's crude. This is kind of like them pieces I found the other day in his field. I'm going to go ahead and keep and look. I found all kinds of nice little material out here, but I don't see no footprints, and I know that someone was out here disking this up the other day. Don't think they've been, no one walked it, but they may have walked it and passed and just picked this place to clean. I don't know. I may have got lucky on the other two I found here, but anyway, I'm going to keep going. Here's, well, this ain't nothing. I thought I had something here, but it ain't nothing. Anyway, I'll keep going. Find anything, I'll let you know later. Hey, folks, it's me again. It's still Thursday, 22nd, March. Got a broken piece here. Big old tool, I'll just go ahead and get it. Not finding nothing real good, but I'm having fun anyway. Every once in a while, I think I see one and get a little bit excited about it. And then, of course, it turned out to be nothing. And then I found this big old piece of preform. Might have been a base or something. But anyway, continuing on. Sorry I ain't finding nothing better, but that's the way it goes sometimes. Later. Well, folks, here it is again. Still me. Same day. Same station. Nothing better, but I did find a broken tip. Finally found a broken tip. Looks like it would have been a good one too. Oh, maybe this goes with the one I just found. I doubt it. Let's just have a look-see here. Wrong color, I think. But anyway, what the heck? Continuing on later. Folks, I've got something right here. I don't know if it's any good or not. It's a point, though. Definitely a tip. Let's go see what we got here. Maybe it's broke. Another tip, another crude one. That's all right. At least I'm finding pieces. Crude old sucker. Okay, I'm keeping on going. I'm kind of working back the truck. I still got a way to go top till, maybe 200 feet, 250 later. Well, folks, it's still Thursday, 22nd March. May have found something here. Ain't no point, but let's just see if maybe I got me a scraper here. A better one, maybe. Yeah, it feels better. Maybe it is. I think I may have got me a little better scraper this time, folks. It's the prettiest thing in the world, but it's getting closer. Later. Folks, it's still March 22nd, I believe. I keep calling it 22nd, Thursday. I found something here. It ain't a full-fledged point, but I'm on my last leg here, getting dark. I found something here. It's really interesting. Nice tool. Scraper. Just so surprised I ain't find no points out here. No full ones. Anyway, I'm making one last sweep along the edge of the car off the top of this bank on this hill. And then I'm heading the house. You say, it's getting dark out here. Later. Well, folks, here it is, Thursday night, March 22nd. Been stuck in the office all week. I've been watching my old buddy Richard's videos all week, and it just drove me crazy. I had to go find something. Never did really good, but at least I went out and I found some stuff in the field. I found